What is up, guys? Odestroyer here, back again with another Undertale video. So last time, we end off here. I completely forget what this is called, to be honest. Core End, I guess that's what it's called. I think we're in the core right now. And, I don't remember what's here, to be honest, but... Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh my... Wow. Terrible idea, guys. Terrible idea. Oh my gosh. Terrible idea. We're off to a great start already, aren't we? Alright, this should heal me up. No problem. So... Oh, yeah, here's Minuton. Obviously. Oh, yes. There you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction? Reprogramming? Get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Alphys had been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it, so she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. All so she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. All so you would think she's the great person. That she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I don't know. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks. The old program's been cancelled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Metaton attacks. Alright, looks like we're in the final battle. I'm yellow, apparently, so... That's interesting. Looks like we're gonna get a different perspective. Attack 30, defense 255. Seriously, his metal body is invulnerable. Guess I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. Uh-huh, okay. Metaton. Burn. This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner. Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Oh, here we go again. Okay. But if I can get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Oh, wow. Okay, okay. I understand. Then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. Oh boy. Metaton, oh my gosh. Let's glamour, I finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby. I can't see what's going on there, but... Don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. It's a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go. Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. How do I do that? Turn. Tell Metaton that there is a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror. Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh. Did you just flip
my switch?
Oh no, no, no. Oh my. If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Oh, all right. Metaton EX makes his premiere. Oh my. The ratings. Oh no, the ratings. Boast. See, you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. Lights, camera, action! Got him. Alright, let's get it. No! Oh, okay. Bruh, okay. I can't do this. Let's eat some... I don't know! Junk food. Eat the junk food. The audience is disgusted. Oh, come on. Your HP was maxed out. That's so bad. Small for the camera. That's true. That's... Oh my gosh. Really? Butterfly affecting on me? Oh. Oh, that's cool. Time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an essay question. What do you love most about Metaton? No X or... I don't know. Oh, okay. Speechless. Uh-huh. Why don't I show you mine? Your heart. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, we got it. Oh wow. How long is... Okay, yeah. Wow, that was long. I don't even care. I'm just gonna boast. No. Oh. We're good. We got it. Easy. Pose. You posed dramatically. The audience nods. But how are you on the dance floor? What? Oh, okay, I get it. That was really weird, to be honest. I guess I'll have some of Spider Sitter. Your HP was maxed out, or Cider, rather. Can you keep up the pace? Oh, that's easy. This is easy. No problem at all. Lights, camera, bomb! Oh! That was easy. Another boast. Things are blown up. Wow, okay. Dude, I'm on fire. Time for our union regulated break. Happy break time. Okay. Thanks for the free ratings, I guess. Grown so distant, darling. How about another heart-to-heart? No. You have got to be kidding me. This is... No. Violence. Okay. Whatever pleases the audience, I guess, right? Oh. That's nice. heel turn. You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. Oh, wait, what? Arms. Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still gonna win. No. 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 I don't even care. Yep, I'm guard. Okay. Stop. No. No. This is actually pretty hard. Wait, oh, why'd I boast? Oh no. Why'd I boast? Why did I boast? Okay, now that worked. Oh my gosh. No. Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much? How inspiring. Well, darling, it's either me or you. But I think we both already know who's gonna win. Witness the true power of humanity, Star. Oh, okay. No. Oh my gosh. How long is this gonna go on for? Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh no. I'm running out. Are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? No. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, we're getting so high. That sounded really wrong, but you know what I mean. Oh. Alright, cool. We're almost to 10,000. Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I am running out of stuff here. I have to eat that snow piece. No. We're at 10,000. Oh, look at these ratings. This is the most viewers I've ever had. We've reached the viewer call-in milestone. One lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to see on this? Our last show. Oh, hi, Metaton. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. Vicariously. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode? I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. Oh my gosh, it's Napstablook. No, wait. They already hung up. I'll take another caller. Metaton, your show made us so happy. Metaton, I don't know what I'll watch without you. Metaton, there's a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling. Perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this form's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Knock him dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience. If I did this poorly against Metaton, I don't know how I'm gonna do against Asgore, to be honest. I don't know how you see this much potential in me. I managed to open the lock. Are you two... Oh my god. Metaton! Metaton, are you... Uh-oh. Thank god, it's just the batteries. Oh, okay. Metaton, if you were gone, I would've... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? No. Oh, I got blocked. Cool. I just need a moment. Alright. How am I gonna heal myself? How am I gonna get healing items? Like... Okay, what now? Sorry about that. Let's keep going. So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? You'll finally get to go home. Wait. I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye, and... I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul, and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore. I'm sorry. Wow. Oh, okay. Okay, well, can I at least get healing items? Like... I mean, I guess it wasn't a secret that we were gonna fight him. Aha, there we go. Aww, how much do I have to go through to... Oh boy. Okay, I wonder if this is gonna... Oh. Actually, it won't take that long. I bet you. Doesn't take that long to get to the top, apparently. I need... food. Welcome to MTT Brand, Burger Emporium, home of the Glam Burger. Sparkle up your day! Trademark. Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is a hamburger restaurant! I'm just trying to survive! I'm sorry. It's against their rules to talk to customers who haven't bought anything. The customer is always right, uh-huh. How can I help you, oh customer? Very popular food. Legendary hero. Oh. Okay. Don't ask, please. Oh no. Let's see. I mean, Glam Burgers won't really hurt. But. Okay, I think it's better just to get these. Thanksy, have a fabuful day. Thanks, I guess. I'm scared. Alright, I'm out. Wait, can I sell? Who do you think you are? Okay, fine. What? Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers. Sorry. So, I wanted to be an actor. Take it from me, little buddy. Oh, give me some romance advice. Listen, I like you, little buddy. So I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them. They're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers. And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. Oh, tell me more. So I went out of the alley to see those two ladies and, you know, see what happened next. Then my boss saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled out onto the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. Well, that's nice. I'm sorry for your loss. Anytime, little buddy. Alright, so... To the core. To Asgore, rather. Let me save. Alright, let's go. I wonder what awaits us next. I completely forgot this was a whole section, to be honest. The core. This is a very long ride. Oh, okay. I thought it crashed or something. I thought it froze. That was kind of scary, to be honest. Pardon me. Castle elevator. 888 minutes. What? Wow. Cool. Anything back here? What's going on? In use? Isn't working? Oh, it isn't working. Okay. Huh. Oh, cool. You get to see the whole civilization. Wonder why we couldn't go to these buildings, but, it's always cool to see. It's always cool to see. Oh, wow. Ooh. What's this? The way is blocked by two padlocks. There's a note attached. Howdy, I'm in the garden. If you have anything you need to get off your chest, please don't hesitate to come. The keys are in the kitchen and the hallway. You'll need both keys to get through. Kitchen, hallway. Kitchen hallway? Really? Oh, really now? A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. We're gonna get a story. Oh, there's a key. Alright, cool. Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. For humans, I'm guessing. Huh. Whoa, what's this for? It's a trophy. Number one, Nose Nuzzle Champs 98. Oh, number one. Room under renovations, okay. There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. Will you take it? Yeah. Heart-shaped locket. Worn dagger inside the box. Alright, okay. So... cool. What? Oh, okay, I see. I see how it is. Ah, okay. So, okay, this is if you want to go for the neutral route, I'm guessing. Alright, fair enough. You unlock the chain. There's an old calendar from the end of 21X. A date is circled on it. Oh! Scared me. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village. But there was nothing we could do. Unvaccinated kids in a nutshell. The next day, the human died. Aw. Azrael, raked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of the humans. Azrael reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Azrael holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Azrael had the power to destroy them all. So he died trying to bring the human back? But Azrael did not fight back. Clutching the human, Azrael smiled and walked away. Wounded, Azrael stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in one night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will give us all hope. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. Free indeed. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, I see how it is. Alright, wow. That was actually pretty interesting, because when I watch videos on Undertale and I look at that part, I just don't really pay attention, but now since I'm paying attention actually playing the game, I really understand the story way more. Kind of understand the plot a bit more of this game. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You will be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for Execution Points, a way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for Level of Violence. One, a way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you faced, you strive to do the right thing. You refuse to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense? Probably not. Oh, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now. But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. So as long as you can hold on. So as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright. We're all counting on you, kid. Good luck. Wow. No pressure. No pressure at all. Alright. Wow. But I think I'm just gonna save here because we went far enough and I don't want to drag this out for too long. So next episode we will be fighting Asgore. And I mean, we'll be seeing what happens next. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Undertale. If you did, give it a like, rate, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. And I hope you enjoy this epic music as we finish off. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace. The beat drops out.